Today we're going to show you how to 3D print a crown and bridge model with a removable die. For this indication, it is crucial that the dies fit precisely with the model base. We will use Phrozen Dental solution to ensure this precise accuracy. Let's check it. We start by creating a digital impression of the patient's teeth. With any intraoral scanner, you can quickly scan each tooth and accurately convert them into scan data. In the dental CAD software, we create a new case form by selecting the tooth position, design type which is crown, method, material, and no shade. Then click here to import the scan data. Typically, the scan result usually contains these palate areas, which we don't need for this indication. We can trim these unnecessary parts now. In the alignment mode, rotate and adjust your scan to ensure it is perfectly aligned with the occlusal plane. Go to base creation mode. You can adjust the height here. After the base, let's move on to creating the die. Click Add Die. Check the tooth number and draw a margin line around the tooth. Then set up the insertion path for the die. To make sure the die matches our insertion path, the setting in the die option is crucial. It's based on the properties of the printer and resin you use. As we will use the frozen water washable dental model resin for this case, here's the official tested parameters. You can copy them for your case as well. Once we are finished with the design process, we'll then use Phrozen DS Slicer to turn the scan data into a ready-to-print file. Medit's CAD software allows you to send the scan data directly to the Phrozen DS Slicer. Here, we can see the die and the model inside Phrozen DS Slicer. Then, we are going to set the resin profile. Each printer and resin have different resin profiles. Choosing the proper settings is crucial for having a successful and accurate print. However, DS Slicer provides pre-validated settings for all resins that are compatible with Phrozen Dental printers. You only need to select your printer and resin, and it will prepare a ready-to-print file with the correct settings. This is Phrozen Dental Sonic XL 4K Plus. To improve the dental 3D printing process, it is equipped with the new mainboard system and an improved heater for a more stable printing environment. With a larger building plate, we can print up to 6 to 12 working models at a time. If you use it for producing crowns and bridges, you will get up to 50 to 150 parts at a time. For printing the removable die model case, we use frozen water washable dental model resin. Its print results show over 90% variation within 0.05 mm tolerance compared to the original CAD files. This precision makes it perfect for crafting highly accurate crown and bridge models. Give the resin bottle a good shake before we use it. For importing the printing files to the printer, you can use USB or Wi-Fi. We use USB to import our file today. Now, everything's ready. Let's print. After 31 minutes, the print is complete. We are going to wash the model with Phrozen Dental Wash Plus. Equipped with a versatile dual tank system, it is designed for dental professionals to fulfill various washing requirements. You can set it to double your wash output or even finish two different washing requirements at the same time. For example, in this case, we can wash our printed removable die model and crown with just a single cleaning cycle. Fill the tank with water. Place the building plate directly into the tank. Set the washing time for 5 minutes. After cleaning, let's remove our models from the building plate. Use a compressed air gun or simply keep it in the dark for 30 minutes to dry the model. To increase model strength and stability, we post-cure it with a UV cure station for 30 minutes. In 2 hours, we are finished. With full plate printing, you can print at least 6 of these at one time. Look at how the die fits precisely with the insertion path. Hope this guide streamlines your workflow, making it easy to 3D print precise models for prosthesis fit checks. In the next video, we are going to introduce an in-house workflow to produce crowns and bridges. Would you like to improve your workflow with 3D printing? Check the links below for more Phrozen Dental solutions.